wondered what Anayup would be like in a different language? Well, in Russian, Anayup is actually Yahweh, and is actually just rrr. Theoretically, this is what a Russian VSCO girl would sound like. Ребята, смотрите, мы где-то в Ласке, Yahweh. That's what being friends
about. Don't give a fuck. Want to hear something silly?
Yep.
You do?
Yep.
Well, ooh, yeah. People seem to think that you can't ooh, yeah. bark like a dog. Ooh, yeah. Can you?
Yep.
You can? Great. Show me.
Ruff, ruff.
Ruff, ruff? That's not very convincing. Penny Pen, how you doing? How's your back feeling?
Oh, it itches.
Oh, it itches, huh?
Oh.
Oh, oh wow. Oh, you're really going for it. Oh, how does that feel?
Good.
Hello, Penny.
Hello.
How are you?
Good.
Oh, that's good.
You?
I'm good.
Good.
I have bad news.
What?
Well, I have to go, and I'm really, really sorry.
Fine.
Boom. A child. No.
Now it's just you, you sexy motherfucker.
I for you to slow down, I got used to living fast. Bitch, I love it, you ain't gon' brand the eye.
I don't know what to say. Running too fast.
kids on this road at one time. Wow. How many families had five, six kids?
You know. How do you do that?
It's a little bit funny.
This time.
What the fuck?
Yeah. Okay. Sorry about that shit, but what the fuck? I've been chasing bitches and money since the jump.
Like a Lando magic, pull out the ting, call me go-go gadget. It's A double Z A, but my name's not Aaron Rupert, I never said.
Damn, dude, I'm really hungry. What is this? Huh?
So, like, nobody's in my dorm building, so I kind of want to try something.
I'm in the stairwell. Fly me to the moon. Let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, please be true.
Legging with a white girl, Baywatch. I'ma keep shooting till the bullets all gone, nigga. I don't really care who say stop. There's four niggas walking up and it's just me.
Hey Kyle, has your loved one been affected by Mesopotamia?
Mesopotamia.
Steve. So, you may be entitled to combinations. My combination? 69.
That's not ripe.
The fourth dimension is my own mansion. It's all messed up, I don't care. Cause my fun is there and ever making sense. Did I get lost along the way? Lose my mind for a new identity? I quite enjoy ruining your day and I just wanna cause.
So this lady who passed away last week walks into my store today and she was like, do you guys sell diet water? And I was like, of course not, we do. And then I was like, it's on aisle number 69. And then she was like, it's hella cold in here. Why don't you guys turn on the AC? I was like, if it's cold, take off your fucking jacket. And she's like,
okay guys, so I never thought I would make a TikTok, but this is just too important not to share. So I was watching today's PewDiePie video and
tomorrow is Felix and Marcia's 8th anniversary. Aw, we look so cute in these photos. And it's also our wedding day. We thought for sure people would figure it out.
And then I saw this.
Before Marzio Bisognin would become Marzia Shellberg after the two were wed on August 19, 2019.
So that means that if their 8th anniversary was on their wedding day, then they started dating on August 19th of 2011. And everybody knows this.
Creeper.
But what if I told you that Captain Sparkles released it on August 19th, 2011? Felix and Marzia started dating on the same day that Captain Sparkles released Revenge. I can't even process.
I don't worry, don't to dream. Things that bother you never bother me. Things that bother you never bother me. I feel happy and fine.
I have a rare disease. Okay, let's start at the beginning. I get beat up a lot. That sounds really bad, but listen. My first language is Afrikaans. My parents speak it, I speak it, my name is Afrikaans. But that's the problem. If I say my name Afrikaans, okay, my name is Nikus. And if I say it really fast, it sounds like something really bad. But I can't not say my name, you understand me? So every time I like talk to a guy, an English guy, and I ask him, hey, what's your name? He says like John. And he asks me, what's my name? I say, Nikus, and he slaps me. I don't know why, but I can't help it. Help me.
This is Beethoven.
I have 1, 2, 3, 4, I don't know which cup that I'm on.
I don't know how much I drink.
I don't think I need more, but I might take another one.
I think I'm an addict.
I pull up to your crib every time I miss you. And I love to hear your voice on like an instrumental. Girl, I be going on all these trips, beloved, when I'm with you. And you know when I pull up, we settle all our issues.
My dad just forgot his phone inside. So when he comes back out, I'm going to be like, how could you forget your phone? And I guarantee he's going to say something like, oh, because I'm not as attached to it like you are. How do you forget your phone?
How do you forget it?
Yeah.
Mine's not attached to me like yours is.
I knew you were gonna say that!
It's ours! Back off! I'm the only one here with the technology to decode the files!
And we're the only ones here with the files to be decoded!
And I'm... I don't know!
Yo, Colonel Sanders is kind of thick, though. Don't disrespect our nation's troops like that.
Oh, yeah? Bring it.
Bring what?
Bring it around now.